This is the Financial News Network. I'm Marquis Mapp. Shares of Xilinx are falling in pre-market trading as the company is reportedly downgraded to Outperform from strong buy at Raymond James. The firm's price target on Xilinx shares is not available. Xilinx is down by over 4.3% Wednesday pre-market on the news. For more news updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Marquis Mapp.